In our latest craft video, we're going to be making hot glue icicle ornaments. You're going to need a hot glue gun, aluminum foil, fishing line, and glitter.
All right, so I've taken a cutting board and just wrapped it in aluminum foil. You can use anything you want. And the aluminum foil is so the hot glue doesn't stick once we pop it in the freezer. So taking a pencil, I'm just going to draw out kind of a, give myself an idea of what I want to fill with hot glue. You can make them as big or as little as you want. Trying to make them a little squiggly because they're melted icicles. We're gonna make this one a little bit bigger. Okay. Once you have that, you want to make sure you have your glitter all ready to go. You're just gonna take your hot glue gun and fill in. While it's still hot, take your glitter. And just go ahead and cover it in glitter. We'll tap off the extra when we're done. And then continue making your icicles. Once you're all done making however many you want to make, go ahead and pop them in the freezer for 10 minutes. So once you've let them cool down in the freezer, just to set up, you're just going to tap off all the extra glitter and scoop this aside. Now all we're going to do is pop these off of our aluminum foil.
All, just pop it back in the freezer and let it cool a little longer and it'll come right off. Once you've got them all removed from your aluminum foil, we're just going to take our hot glue gun and attach fishing line to the back to hang them on our trees.
So now we're going to take them to the tree and see what they look like under the lights. And here they are hanging on our tree. These make a great addition to your holiday tree this year, and the kids will love seeing the glitter sparkle.
Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe to Creative Home Life for all of our latest videos.